Anyway, what was I saying? Ed and Eddy's lead animator was shot by the cops in Canada because he was high on cocaine. And as far as I can...